Alright guys, in this video I'm drawing a 3-point perspective drawing with one box above the horizon line, one box on the horizon line, and another box below the horizon line. So I'm not going to walk you through this. I think that you guys will get this on your own, especially if you have done the extra 2-point perspective video. Just make sure that your lines are going to the third vanishing point. If you need any help, please let me know. Have fun!